Today, guys, welcome to this video. Today, we are going to test out a Kirby Classic. This is heavy. Very heavy vacuum. But they're made in what town, Dad? What town are Kirby's made in? My dad's got four Kirby's, one Heritage, this Classic, and two other ones. Two identical unknowns. This is a very loud vacuum. First assessment, it squeaks. Second assessment. Second assessment, hard to roll. Third assessment, Third assessment, smell. Broken. Dad, it's hard to roll, it squeaks when it turns off, and it smells. Kind of had a brain fart there. This vacuum sure is putting out the odor of it. I had a brain fart about something that stinks. I had a brain fart about a fart. Vacuum still fart. All right, so that's how to test a Kirby Classic.